Hobbit shit, keeping me fully equipped. I dig into it, then I rip and let it loose in my bits. I've been beating a whole rainbow, motherfuck, black and blue. Blaming everyone, myself, to God, even you, because of what I went through. And only some can relate, feeling like you're at house gates with only pain of a weight. Makes you frustrated, you hate it, but there's nowhere to escape. Forget the struggling for pace, there's dire issues at stake. 35, I'm in my prime and I got shit to achieve. A lot of tricks up my sleeve, made up in mind to believe. Hey yo, I gave up the weed, but now I'm drinking heavily. It fucks me mentally, sucking out all of my energy. I was never in the drugs, cause yo, I had a low tolerance. But if I never drank, I feel tinier than the borrowers. And I need to be a leader, not a follower, no question. That is why I'm invested, all my frustration and aggression. Basis, it's something formed from years of horror and sorrow. Make you stronger for the fight in tomorrow. It's a fusion of extremes, creation and instruction. Push to its maximum level, feel like the Christ and the devil. Yet I'm a rebel, a soul without a master, so robust. If shit went back to zero right now, I live off locus. I feel like it's my turn, yet there's still so much to learn. I got burned, but in the process, a lot was earned. Gained, never regained, to be played, now my aims are changed. Some they call me the range after the fame, but they don't know nothing except what other people tell them. I just retaliate with the ashes, spit with the venom. I had it real tough from day one, can't nothing faze me. It takes something incredibly special just to amaze me. Praise me, never, just appreciate the art. And hopefully I maintain, though inside I'm torn apart, yeah. Bring it.
Try and keep your toes.